thank you for your contributions towards maintaining and improving our church building and grounds. Please use the enclosed building fund envelope.
Are you a registered voter? Or have you moved? Or are newly married? Or will you be 18 by November 7th? Registration forms will be available in the lobby.
If you are interested in contributing to Christian organizations in their efforts to aid Puerto Rico, or are interested in a mission trip with First Love Calvary Chapel to Puerto Rico, sign up at the Dove Alcove in the lobby.
All right, churchgoers, we want to remind you that we have parking on Milton behind Little Caesar's Pizza. There is a field, and behind that field is a parking lot. First Love Calvary Chapel members may park there on Sunday mornings.
We have raised a total of $7,710 towards new chairs. That equals 119 new chairs. That is 29% of our goal. Thank you for your donations.
Ladies, we have a craft and scrapbook fellowship Saturday, October 14th from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. Come on out and scrapbook, make cards or paper craft, and enjoy coffee and fellowship. We will be meeting in the toddler room. See Andrea Rubio with any questions.
Upcoming dates and events. More details are in your bulletin.
All right, everyone, we have a children's ministry trunk or treat 2017, October 31st at 5 p.m. You may sign up in the lobby to bring your car, play games, and pass out candy to the community. We need donations for candy, cupcakes, mini pumpkins, and prizes. A candy collection tub is located in the lobby. See Ernie Escarino for more information.
If you would like to volunteer to help with the outreach and booths at our big event for Winterfest, please meet next Sunday, October 15th, in front of the sanctuary after church with Pastor John and a few of the event leaders.
Ignite, Biola Youth Conference for grades 6 through 12, Saturday, October 21st. We are entering a massive team building a day of fun, games, and activities at Biola. The cost is $10. Please register online. See details in your bulletin.
Opportunities to serve at First Love. Details are in your bulletin. Are you computer competent? Do you have an eye for design? Are you open to learning some programming? We have an app that we would like everyone at the church to have on their phones. We will be using it for messages, giving, and many other purposes. Most of it is design, but we need help finalizing all the details. Please see Pastor John or Elijah today if you are able to help.
We have some pre-K opportunities. There are two open opportunities to work with our 3 and 4-year-olds. If you are available to serve on the 3rd or 4th Sunday each month, please see Amy Gonzalez.
Our children's ministry is in need of a craft person and a teacher. Please see Ernie Escarino for more information or if you are interested in volunteering.
First Love would like to purchase an extra set of speakers to enhance the sound quality in the sanctuary. We received part of the cost but are still in need of $650. If you would like to donate toward the purchase, please mark your envelope speaker donation.
We are in need of volunteers for the following tasks. Answer phones on Tuesday mornings from 9 a.m. till 12 noon. Clean the restrooms on a daily basis. Greet people as they arrive at church services. Please call the church office if you are available to serve in any of the above areas. The bookstore is now open for business. Please stop by and check out what we have. If you are looking for something in particular, please leave your request in the specially marked box. We are also looking for people who would like to man the bookstore before and after each service. Please contact B. Martin. Her number is in your bulletin. Take time to look up today's worship songs on YouTube. This is a great tool to use in your daily devotions.